you come from? You should be more careful. The shadow is following you.
Hey! Oh, you made it! Welcome back!
Welcome back, Traveler.
Oh, Commander!
Please, Bo, I keep telling you, Ellen is the Commander now.
Oh, I'm sorry. Founder. Sir.
Just call me Andrew.
Yes, sir. I'll go check on the gates.
Huh. Odd kid. Bo told me you found Ward Prime. I'm glad to hear my intel was still good. Been a while since I thought about that place. You know, I don't mean getting me out of that cell, though. I am grateful. I mean helping me. I've given up for so long. Forgot how to fight. But seeing you gave me hope again. Reminded me the route could still be... Anyway, what can I do for... Ellen? Well, I assured her she's still in charge here. I just want to help however I can. But the others don't always see it that way. To them, I'm still Founder Ford. But to Ellen, I'm the grandfather that was never there for her, not... It's a lot to work through. Don't lose your head, Traveler.
Hello, Traveler.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
What?
All right, then.
Be safe out there.
I've got work to do.
Keep moving. Yeah? Yeah? Better be worth my time.
Yeah, good.
Now go.
Traveler. Take care, my friend.
Traveler.
Till next time.
Watch out! Flyer!
Ah, yeah! Get it! Above you! Got a big one coming our way!
Reloading!
Reloading! Bag's full.
outfit.
He's down! in trouble.
Watch out! Here they come! Watch out! Fire!
Thank you.
rough.
Thank you.
Hello, traveler.
Certainly. Be safe out there.
We got company!
Yeah! Anything you need?
Certainly.
Keep moving. What now? All right, then.
Be safe out there.
We're done here? What? All right, then.
Certainly.
We're done here?
Thank you.
not enough room.
Thank you. Where are you running to?
Fit.
Moving.
Yeah. Fine. Let's have a look.
Oh, traveler.
I've got work to do.
Certainly. Take care, my friend.
What now? Yeah? Better be worth my time.
Oh, traveler. What are you
doing? Done here? Keep moving. Yeah? Yeah? Better be worth my time. Yeah, good. Now go.
Be safe out there.
Thank you.
to the Sparrow. Follow her. Find her. Only she can stop the creeping death. A child from beyond our forest. She is one of you. One of us. And yet unlike either. For she is one with the mountains and wields the Sentinel's strength. The Sparrow does not belong here. She must return to her home. Only there can she do what must be done. If she remains, if none can help her, the creeping death will consume us as it has consumed so much else. And all will return to dust. Indeed. Take this path to its highest point. There lies the Sentinel. There hides the Sparrow. Guide her, Sparrowkin. She knows it not, but she needs you as much as you need her. This path will take you to the Sentinel. Seek the highest point. The Sparrow hides there. You are her kin. You will guide her to face the creeping death. Or...
Yeah.
Rough. Not enough room. trouble. Not enough room. Not enough room.